I take your hand. We walk towards where the roses once grew. I lie back in the grass and dream of how it once was. The rubbish-strewn streets, ripe rising smell of gutters and rain, the children abandoned, mother recalls child in pool. What is that that lies? Dead child, dead. I have such nightmares, and you're all in all of them. It's worse than you or I can ever know. On the edge of the clouds we crouch, we smile and spit. The pool of saliva coruscates below our feet. It shifts. Children with knives begin to rise from it. They laugh and blow kisses at the moon. We think it's the rain. I see a bird move onto the table in my garden. Its beak scoops up the seeds. The green of the grass and the blue of the sky are immense and terrifying. Everything seems so close, so very, very close. Should a storm come, should a storm break and halo all around us, as some savage and blind god jerking his hands out to us, the birds drop all around us. The altar room, all the Buddhas are smashed there. Avalokiteshvara's 100 faces are shattered. I have done this. I walked to the makeshift red brick altar 100 years ago. There is a small brass image there. I have built this. The red and black ants mill around unknown journeys. I take my lighter and torch them. I wait. The ants scatter or writhe. I take my lighter and torch them. I have done this. I'm surrounded by butterflies. The child's legs lay smashed. Please pray for him, she says to me. Too late, alas, oh, so too late.
Dragonflies and mayflies, no more dying.
see the twinkling stars, I drop a photograph, I bend to pick it up. My heart leaps as I see your face stare up at me from the paper, as if still alive on this earth. When I return my eyes to the stars, they're gathered, they pucker, and are blind, and are blind. Whispers to me and says nothing, nothing, there is nothing. I look to my right and see her face again, and again the world disappears. And all fall down, all fall down, all fall down. I all fall down, all fall down. I all fall down. We all fall down. We all fall down.